We connect the Strongbox, the four plies together with these 6-inch strong drive screws. They've got head on one end, a bare shaft, and threads on the other, and it pulls and clinches the plies together. I'm going to try to demonstrate for you. Pulls them together like that.